We are lucky ASMR. Stay lucky, my symbiotes.
Well, this is the place. Time to go, get a job. I'm, here for the, job offer, per se. Last name's Brock. Eddie Brock. Yeah. I'm a reporter. Or I used to be, at least. Here to meet Mr. Fisk. So, can I go in now? Or are you guys just gonna waste my time? Thank you. Why would anybody even come here for a giant meeting? I mean, couldn't they pick somewhere better, like a bed and breakfast or something? I mean, even as cheesy as it may sound, an underwater lair wouldn't be that bad right about now. Oh well, I'm used to worse. Ah. Well, it's, nice to meet you, Mr. Fisk. Yeah. I'm the guy you asked for. No, I'm not the chameleon. Yeah. Nobody can recreate my amazing looks. Alright. So, I came here for a job offer of sorts. Yeah. You told me that, it's a invite only type of thing. And I was invited. Miraculously. So, what is this job offer? Are you serious? Oh, you are serious. Let me laugh even harder. I can't believe you're actually serious. Oh, that's priceless. You actually want me. This day could not get any better. You want me to, join your... group? What is this? Group therapy? Oh, so it's like a secret club? Oh, interesting. Okay. Tell me about this secret club. What is it? Because if it's, like, a boy band, I'm not the music type. I don't like loud sounds, if that makes sense. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, what is this? What is this team? Who's a part of it? Okay. How many people do we have? Six. Just six? We couldn't get any more than that? You just... Wait, did you seriously just make... Did you make that name up just now? Because it's not very original. Like, it's childish if we're being honest here. The Sinister Six. Ooh. So ominous. Unbelievable. Why should I even give a crap? Oh. Well, now you've piqued my interest. You want to take down the Spider-Man? Yeah, well, in my experience, he's a lot harder to kill than you might think. Even for me. Yeah. Alright, now that we got everything in order, who am I going to be working with? You, okay. Wilson Fisk, aka the Kingpin. Yeah, well, of course you'd be in it. Why wouldn't you? And of course, number two, me. Eddie Brock. Well, let's just say I've got some skills and abilities. Yeah, I'm a lot stronger than I look. It's a long story. Okay, who's our number three? Okay. Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Wow, where do these people come up with these names? Like, honestly, it's just comical. The Scorpion, Spider-Man, Ant-Man. Wasp. Are we gonna, like, name all the animals in the animal kingdom? Do we have a guy named the Mosquito? Or the Shrimp? No? Oh. If I ever get bitten by a radioactive shrimp or mosquito, those names are taken. Okay, well, what can he do? So he has just a giant tail. Oh, it's a suit. Well, that's clever. Can sting people, has enhanced strength. Well, I guess you could have picked worse. Who's our number four? Oh, you've got to be kidding. Are we seriously going with the animal names here? Okay. The Rhino. So, like, is it an actual rhino, or is it a dude? Okay, I was going to say, if we had an actual rhino, that might be a bit difficult to manage. enhanced strength, enhanced resilience, strong as fuck, has a giant horn on top of his head that he actually hits people with. Yeah, well, it's a bit on the point. Okay, oh good, that's number four. Alright, who's next? Adrian Toomes, aka the Vulture. You do realize this guy's kind of pushing him to his elderly years, right? Okay. Old guy in a giant flight suit has giant metal wings. Last time I checked, somebody already had that position, except he was in the X-Men. Okay. Alright. Flies around, enhanced agility, uses his suit to his height advantage. Well, I guess he could have picked worse. Okay. Who's our last guy? A secret? What kind of secret? Ooh, is it a fun one? So, what does he or she do? So you do want this to be a secret, huh? Isn't that convenient? Now. Well, why should I join if I don't know the sixth guy? Okay, well, why can't I know the sixth member? What's the big deal about it? Oh, it might create a hostile work environment. Oh, yeah, sure, sure. You do realize I live in a hostile work environment pretty much every day. Like I told you, I'm a lot more dangerous than I look. Speaking of a hostile work environment, I don't suppose you work for the Hand, do you? Because there are about a dozen men standing right around us. With guns. Lots of guns. That's what I thought. Damn it. Are you serious? You're telling me you only hired those two guards at the front. You also realize they're dead, right? There are two guards guarding a very shady ass warehouse in the middle of New York. Why do you always pick the worst places for meetings? Can we, like, go somewhere nice next time? Like, Hawaii? Or something? Oh my god. Well, gonna have to fight our way out of here. You ready? Are you serious? Okay, fine. I'll do it my fucking self. Okay? Fine. Like I said, I'm a lot more dangerous than I look. And, I think it's, about time I show you, my little friend. Yeah. My friend. Alright. Well, here goes nothing.
Like I said, I'm a lot more dangerous than I look. Alright. Time to show you what I've got. Okay, come on. Take a shot at me.
Yeah.
It didn't hurt either. But this will. Last but not least, get over here. So many snacks, so little time. We are Venom. Tasty. Told you, I'm a lot more dangerous than I look. It's nice to meet you. We're Venom. Now come on, let's get out of here before more of these guys show up.